Maybe we should cut it.
Are you gonna suffocate?
I tried taking it off, I almost died. Because it just covers my entire face.
Oh, no, it's water.
Wait, I'm actually worried
wet. For him. Oh, yeah, you're gonna be in a vacuum.
No, yeah, I think we should cut it.
No, it's $200.
$200.
We gotta save it.
I already wrote these nuts on it. What are you gonna reuse it for?
We can wash it off.
Yeah, all my outfits didn't even equal up okay. somewhere. Okay.
Yeah.
Want
help?
It's a group effort.
Wait, I can't show my nipples though.
Okay. Alright, turn around.
Whatever happens.
Your nipples will be.
They can't see my nipples.
Oh, I'm taking
off. Oh no, he's stuck.
Wait, guys. Guys, he's suffocating.
No, I'm
guys, he's
it.
Suffocating.
I'm flipping it. There we go. Oh, we did it. God bless.
It's like 20
pounds. Oh.
It's so fucking
jeez.
Lily just keeps eating.
Stop. What is?
Is that safe to use on your nipples?
No. I have to be dry.
Toast, would you like some tape for your nipples?
That one's gonna fall.
That one, I feel like it's not. It's yeah.
Look at the gap.
It's human flesh.
It's 15 pounds! It's so
can I touch it?
It's so fleshy! Do you think fleshlights feel like this?
It's like when Jiraiya made the toad throat in the hotel.
That was worth $200 for sure.
The nipples are so real, it's frightening.
Let's go.
You can just lay him down whenever you want.
It's so
heavy.
Wow.
That's like a clean 20, 15 pounds?
This is a human.
Yeah.
It feels so much lighter.